A man charged in Madison's first homicide of the year is in the hospital. A Dane County Sheriff's Office spokesperson confirmed 25-year-old Amond Galtney was admitted to the hospital. The spokesperson did not share when and why he was admitted. Galtney was charged in connection to a deadly downtown shooting that left 32-year-old Dwayne Lee Collins Jr. dead. He faces charges of first-degree intentional homicide as a party to a crime and attempting to flee or elude an officer.